Hi, I'm Dan Dockstetter, and I'm running for the Lower Valley Energy Board of Directors. I'd like to take just a brief moment and share with you a story of service for Lower Valley Energy. This past winter while in Cheyenne, I received a call that Lower Valley Energy had gone through a big blowdown of transmission lines during a winter storm. They needed help getting trucks into the port of entry there in Alpine. They needed that immediately. They asked for that help. I immediately dropped what I was doing, went back to the governor's office, and asked for that help to get those trucks into the state of Wyoming where they could assist at the blowdown site. I got that help immediately from the governor's office. As the days progressed, I dropped what I was doing at any time to help Lower Valley Energy. Lower Valley Energy was my priority during that blowdown, to get assistance where we needed from the state of Wyoming and to make the connections that were needed to get the assistance from FEMA. Lower Valley Energy was a priority then. Lower Valley Energy will be a priority for me in the years to come. I'm Dan Dockstetter, and I'm running for the Lower Valley Energy Board of Directors, and I ask for your vote.